Subscribe before you close your eyes. For today's video, I have a weekly grocery haul to share with you. This week I went to Kroger for the groceries. Okay, so I got three cans of Hunt's tomato sauce. Maybe he'll like it. We'll find out. Okay, and then I got some Simple Truth organic whole milk. My husband has a espresso machine. And so he makes my dad a latte every morning while they're visiting. And so we need a lot of milk for everybody to be able to have a latte. My dad and my husband both like lattes. My mom and I don't drink coffee. We're going through like twice the milk right now with my parents visiting, so I had to grab another. We are working on our kitchen cabinets right now. My parents are very good at building things, woodworking, and doing home reno projects. So they're helping us kind of renovate our kitchen a little bit. This is light brown sugar. This is hard to come by at my store. They only seem to have the dark brown sugar in stock recently, but I saw this one on the shelf. There was one, just one, last one, so I snagged it. Dark brown sugar is fine, but I would prefer this one. Okay, so I got some green onions. There's two sets of green onions. Because we're gonna do some baked potatoes. I've got potatoes over there. So these are topping for the baked potatoes. And then the tomatoes are for hamburgers. My grandma and my parents got my husband a Blackstone griddle for his graduation gift, one of his graduation gifts. So we're gonna try it out. We're gonna make some smash burgers on it tomorrow. So we got all the stuff for burgers. So tomatoes are for the burgers, and also we're gonna do some salads for lunch. Salads with chicken and tomatoes and onion. We got some Brussels sprouts. We're gonna do a little holiday dinner. We have our own little holiday that we created. It's a mashup of our two last names. It's a mobile holiday. We can have it whenever we're together. So we're gonna make some thick cut pork chops, which I already have in the freezer. A big turkey breast. We're gonna do Brussels sprouts. We're gonna do some butternut squash from our garden, mushrooms, potatoes, and then we have cranberries to make fresh cranberry sauce. We love Brussels sprouts. I like to do salt, pepper, olive oil, garlic, and some balsamic vinegar to cook the Brussels sprouts. It's very yummy. And then we got some onion, one for the burgers, and then one for our holiday dinner. Also got some more Simple Truth organic waters, these seltzer waters, Simple Truth waters. They have new flavors. So I got cucumber melon, which I actually think they might have had that one before. They just changed the packaging. Kroger coupons with her on this trip to come visit us because they were gonna expire before she got back home to go shopping. So she gave them to me to do the shopping, and the string cheese was one of the coupons. This was like $3 off, so I was like, let's get string cheese instead of Baby Bell, because I normally get like Baby Bell. String cheese too. So I'll send these in my husband's lunches and eat them for snacks. Got some Baby Bella mushrooms. These are for 15 minutes, and then you can shred them. And I put like 2 cups of chicken broth, and then I have this homemade ranch seasoning that I call farm dust that I'll put in there with the chicken, and it makes like perfect salad or sandwich chicken. These are the cranberries. I got 2 big bags. Fresh fresh cranberry sauce for our little holiday dinner. And I'll probably just put the other bag in the freezer for next time I want to make cranberry sauce, probably at Thanksgiving. The grocer said he just put these out today. I was like looking all around and they weren't where I expected them to be. They weren't where they put them last year. So I just asked, if he had seen the cranberries yet. And he was like, "Oh yeah, they're over here. I just put them out like 15 minutes ago." I was like, "Fantastic." And then I grabbed some bacon. This is the Hormel uncured bacon, natural choice. No preservatives, no nitrates or nitrates added, no artificial ingredients. This is just for breakfast. We already have eggs, so I just wanted to get some bacon. We can try it out on the Blackstone griddle and make some pancakes, eggs, and bacon. And then I got these Simple Truth grass-fed beef, uncured beef hot dogs. No fillers, gluten-free, casein-free, fully cooked. These are gonna be for a broccoli mac and cheese that I'm making. I already had the broccoli in the fridge. That's why I decided to make mac and cheese because we didn't use it last week. So I decided I'll make some hot dog broccoli mac and cheese. And then here is the pumpkin spice bagels for my dad. They're by the brand Thomas. Limited edition pumpkin spice. I'm excited that I found them for him because he loves these, but last week they just didn't have any at my store. And then these are the potatoes. These are gold potatoes. We got a 5 pound bag. Dark roast, so we needed more coffee.